Across the harbor.
Just batten down the hatches and we're out of here. Last trip, here we go.
Ow!
On the Wizard.
We're done offloading. We just put 380 in. So that was kind of nice to see. But we're not done out here.
After a colossal delivery by older brother Keith.
All right, let's get the hell out of town. We got a nice tailwind brewing.
Okay, roger.
Captain Monte Colburn looks to race back out to the grounds and finish off the last of the Wizard's massive $1.2 million quota.
Well, they're starting to pick up a little bit. Fortunately for us, it's going to be on our stern on the way out, so it's going to give us a little bit of extra oomph to get out to the gear.
That's it. You hit it up, baby.
Yeah, Wizard, you get ready to depart?
Yep, we are away. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. You guys have a safe trip.
We're going fishing. We've got 200 crab pots sitting out there. My brother's left us with the tall task of trying to put over 400 on here. Our target number is 403,000. That's a lot of crab.
It's imperative the younger Coleman completes his mission. Otherwise, he'll have to make a second trip, slashing the boat's profits by $20,000 and incurring his brother's wrath.
We don't have a lot of time here. So that makes me kind of wonder if 400 is even a number that is achievable.
Worse, he'll be hunting his colossal bounty while the already elusive Apelio horde is on the run.
Go ahead and get our 400,000 pounds. It's not an option. It pretty much has to happen.
Party call, starbound inbound. Transit west side of Bog Island.
As Monte starts his departure from the harbor,
somebody coming in here.
A much larger trawler, starbound, is heading in.
The starbound Wizard.
Got you here, Vibe.
Yeah, I got you here. You just coming around there?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make the cut here for Captain's Big Belly Dock.
Okay, you know, I'll pull it back, but I got the wind on my stern here. I don't know what's that's gonna do here for us.
I appreciate that. I should cut here pretty quick.
With the 1,500-ton trawler cutting across the narrow channel, Monte yields.
There's no way I'm stopping here with this wind.
But the relentless 50-knot winds don't.
Starbound Wizard. Which way are you coming?
I'm gonna hold this course to get to the cut here. I got a beach on my port side.
All right, I'm coming astern here.
Yeah,
it is. Me. It's this wind. I have no control. I'm backing up. I'm full of stern. Full of stern. Here we go, man. Holy smokes. Okay.
That's crazy,
bro. Absolutely.
Slamming the engines into full reverse, Captain Monte narrowly avoids colliding with the 1,500-ton starbound, a massive fishing trawler more than twice the size of the Wizard.
It doesn't get any closer than that. Holy.
All of a sudden, I see our boat's face at the beach, and then I look around and walk over there, and here he comes, right from our bow. This close. Luckily, Monte got a skill, man. And a big dragon, too.
Okay, starbound. Have a good season there.
You too. Good luck.
I told the guy, I can't stop. I'm going downwind. I thought we were gonna get creeped, man. Okay. And away we go. Wow. It's not how I want to start a trip.
Now that they're out of harm's way, it's time for everyone to rest up and return their focus to bring in aboard their £400,000 bounty.
It's kind of a scary deal, man. It's, I don't know. And hopefully we won't encounter a bunch of other boats out here. We want to stay well away from any other vessel at this time.